The culinary attitude towards grey squirrel has changed over time, but still there's never been an abundance of demand for these animals, which are in abundance and have very lean, high quality meat.